up? How you doing? You good? Cool. Make sure you pay attention. We're at PS 94 in the Bronx, New York, alongside Save Kids Worldwide and NYU Concussion Center. We're basically just trying to give the kids a really good experience and just enhance sports safety through hydration, emergency response, medicine, and concussion.
That's called double vision. Seeing Tina twice, and that's what sometimes can happen with your vision if you have an injury to your head.
These kids will be able to tell their family, they'll be able to tell their other friends what they learned through all the stations, and just give them an unforgettable experience.
You're supposed to go to the hospital first to see what medicine you should get, and then they send it to a pharmacy and then you get it.
There we go. All right.
I would like to donate an AED to your school so you guys have another one to make sure you guys are continually heart safe, okay?